Gonna be the rear camera, and I haven't really decided exactly where we're gonna mount it in the back, but for now we'll just get the wire ran probably along the same way. We'll go up along the headliner and try to get this, see how far back we make it here. Now this side's gonna plug right into the screen, the mirror, AV in. Tuck that up. Maybe we'll throw some small zip ties on here too, but we'll get this one routed. All right guys, so we're outside the car now and I got it pretty much ran to here, and I'm pretty much going to take this and run it all across the headliner to the back, all the way through here. We're going to stick with the headliner, go all through here, all the way back until we come out maybe to here. We'll follow the headliner until we come out to here, and the plan is to maybe mount the camera here. I would say here, but I don't want the door opening and closing, so we're gonna probably get it mounted right about there. Let's get this mounted through. So we actually made it all the way to the back with some to spare. And this red one is your reverse trigger. So we'll just run this to one of the reverse lights, and that'll trigger the backup camera feature and all that to it. But I'm thinking we'll probably just mount this right here. As long as it gets a view out the back window, that'll be your rear camera. And it comes with screws. We'll use the provided screws that it comes with, but for now I gotta clean up these wires. Alright, we're gonna get this camera mounted. I got the little drill. I'm probably gonna use, here's the screws it comes with, little Phillips, and then I'll probably use the 3M sticky tape too. Route the wire in, make it look nice. Pull a little protective cover. It's the best part. And then we'll worry about this brake light switch. Looks like a couple torques on this. Here's our reverse socket. It's gonna be the white and green trace. A nice little tape, weatherproof it. All right guys, so that's pretty much the install process. Got the camera mounted. That's pretty much the only piece of wire I'm gonna see here. It's good enough. All right, could have, you know, drill the hole and